Maddie, you want to eat?
No, it's a
plastic bags.
The fact is, we go through 500 million plastic bags every single year in Hawaii, and 20 million paper bags. If this measure becomes law, we will become the first state in the nation to charge a fee for these bags. And as you know, the country looks to Hawaii as a standard bearer, the role model to follow on issues involved.